Hi, good morning guys. I know you really can't see me right now, but it is 6:20 in the morning. It is Saturday and I am going to Autocon Long Beach today. Super tired right now, but currently waiting on DK to come to my house so that way we can all roll together and stage hopefully together at Long Beach. Just hoping for the best, honestly. But it's gonna be really fun, guys, and hope to see you guys there. Sunday, Monday. Alright guys, so I'm in Long Beach Autocon FD Formula Drift. It's about like 12:30 right now, and they're already, I believe, in qualifying round right now for the drifting round. But yeah guys, just kicking it out here with DK and everyone else, just having a good time. But let me just show you guys like the different cars. My car is like somewhere over there. So very cool, just getting like exposure and people like taking pictures and stuff is awesome. But yeah guys, I'm gonna just show you around. Hopefully you guys like the vlog.
now. Come on. Let's see it, Long Beach.
A mistake not coming across to the touch and go with Forsberg. And you can see Chris hits that first outer zone very well. Second outer zone pretty deep. Even going a little bit long there. And then cuts him on the inside right here. And then he basically has to spin out in order to not hit Chris.
And now dials it in. Oh boy, Forsberg right there. So, dialing in that second outer zone, and now parallel parking around that final front flip. Good execution for both.
Exactly like he did on that first outer zone, but very similar runs here we've seen consistently in the lead for Peter Vincent. But Ryan Turk is really chasing him down here. The only mistake that I saw was coming from the second outer zone.
Hot hack drive. Toyota Shadow allows Justin to transition, but then jumps right back on the door.
Into it, back on throttle here. Very deep into that touch and go, great angle. Oscar all the way through that first outer zone. The whole driver's coming to picture here.
Guys, I do apologize, I did not end the video last night. I was completely tired. I just want to say that being in this show, being in this Autocon, first Autocon event show, is really special to me. I know it may seem like it's just a show, like don't get so, you know, hooked up on it, but to me it really meant something because it showed how far I got with the car, how far I progressed with building this car and getting it to where it is today. And for it to, you know, pay off, having this car in a show like Autocon is really rewarding. And I honestly didn't care if I were to win any, like, you know, awards or trophies or anything. It's just to really just have the car there
have it to where people, you know, can see it. They can meet me and ask, like, what'd you do to it, blah, 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 and just, you know, show them the build. And that's already, like, rewarding enough just to have the exposure out there and just to talk to people. So it was really, really cool, guys. It was really awesome just to, like I said, my first Autocon show. It means a lot to me, and thanks again to the Autocon staff for accepting me into the show. And it was really fun also to, you know, stage with DK and Johnny and all the other people that were next to me within that row that you saw. And it was just really cool. Everyone was really friendly there, just talking about, you know, all the builds and stuff. But yeah, it's crazy just with all the stuff that happened within the event. Some of you guys know what I'm talking about, just with literally just the different things that were going on. It was crazy, it was insane. Just that whole day was just full of like adventures of like different things going on. But yeah, it was really cool, it was really interesting, and I really liked it. And for the next show, that's gonna be Autocon LA, April 29th. And that one, I'm really looking forward to. I don't know why for specifically Autocon LA, but I am. It's just, I guess one, is closer to me, and two, it's in the convention center in downtown LA. So I feel it's like, it sounds so glorious and everything. I don't know, that's just me, but I'm really, really looking forward to that one. But in terms of everything else, guys, that was pretty much it. It was awesome meeting you guys out there. It was great to meet you guys who came up to me. Yeah. Hopefully you guys get more of a chance to do that for the next event. But I will catch you guys later, and I'll keep you guys updated as always. See ya.